So now let's see if we understood what are all the things that happen in one cycle in Tomasulo's algorithm. Suppose that this is the situation we have at the beginning of a cycle. We have an instruction that is waiting to be issued in the instruction queue. This is the contents of the RAT. These are the values for the registers. These are the reservation stations. Two of them are occupied. One is still available. And the instruction in reservation station 0 is executing in the ALU, and during this cycle it will broadcast its result, which is 4.4. This is what is allowed to happen in the same cycle. Issuing and then dispatching the instruction cannot happen in the same cycle. Capturing a result and then dispatching can happen in this particular processor, and then issuing and broadcasting of a result for the same RAT entry is of course also allowed. The first part of this quiz is at the end of the cycle, whose beginning we are looking at here, what will be the content of the two RAT entries and the two registers? So after the end of this cycle, what's going to be here, 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 and here?